认证保护服务记者会，我是主持人李培珍，很开心可以跟大家一起来共度这个下午。当然我们在影片当中已经看到 Porsche Circus 将顾客能够体验安心无虞的驾驭乐趣视为非常重要的目标，而为了要确保每一部保时捷的车辆都能随时保有最佳的状态，当然每一位车主呢都能够尽享每一公里的驾驭乐趣，所以在台湾保时捷成立的第二年，我们就非常积极、迅速地来推出全面升级，而且是以全球同步的保时捷认证保护服务 ——The Porsche Approved Service。很开心可以在今天跟大家一起来深入了解。当然，详细的内容呢，我们就要来邀请台湾保时捷售后服务处长来跟大家说明。Please join me and welcome our After Sales Director of Porsche Taiwan, Mr. Trevor Masigio.
亲爱的媒体朋友，大家午安。
午安。
Welcome to the Porsche Center, New Taipei City. I'm Trevor Masigio, After Sales Director of Porsche Taiwan. Thank you for joining us here today for the first ever Porsche Taiwan After Sales Media Event. Today we are here to launch Porsche Approved Warranty, a brand new after-sales product in Taiwan. For Porsche, the customer experience is what we value the most, and we want to thrill our customers with our products and services. After-sales service plays a key role in the ownership experience of a Porsche. Porsche by nature stands not only for dynamic performance,and sheer driving pleasure, but also for durability and trust. 70% of all Porsche vehicles ever built are still on the road today. This represents the significant value and quality of our vehicles. We guarantee that owners will enjoy every single mile of driving their Porsche and that they can trust it. We can't foresee the future,but we can guarantee its quality. To provide additional quality and peace of mind to our customers in Taiwan, mile after mile, year after year, we roll out Porsche Approved Warranty, a warranty service from Porsche AG that offers Porsche owners a coverage for up to 10 years. Owners will not only benefit from peace of mind, but also from the significantincrease residual value of their vehicles. I would now like to present you with more details about the Porsche Approved Warranty. Porsche Approved Warranty provides a comparable level of reassurance as our new vehicle warranty, further enhancing the value of a Porsche and ensuring maximum driving pleasure. Vehicles less than 9 years old,and with less than 200,000 kilometers, are all eligible for Porsche Approved Warranty. Porsche Approved Warranty includes warranty coverage for up to 10 years, selectable term of 12 or 24 months, exclusive use of Porsche genuine parts, 111-point check, Porsche assistance,validity around the world at every Porsche center, and coverage of all component repairs, including parts and labor. Porsche Approved Warranty can be provided as an extension or a standalone warranty. A warranty extension can be purchased by owners whose warranty has not yet expired. A standalone warrantycan be purchased by eligible owners whose warranty has already expired. In both cases, the owner can select from a 12 or 20 month, 24 month warranty coverage. All vehicles applying for Porsche approved warranty must undergo the standard 111 point check in order to assess their condition and eligibility. It is a global Porsche standard inspection, which includes a vehicle diagnostic analysis, as well as a drive system, underbody, and engine check, to name just a few. As part of the Porsche approved warranty, owners will continue to enjoy the convenience of Porsche assistance. This service provides comprehensive cover in the unlikely event of a breakdown anywhere in Taiwan. Porsche Assistance offers additional peace of mind by providing breakdown assistance at home, work, or roadside, recovery of a Porsche to a Porsche center, secure storage if a vehicle needs to be repaired, a courtesy vehicle while a Porsche is being repaired. We are proud to offer Porsche Blue Warranty in Taiwan, a great product with very attractive prices. As can be seen in the owners in the overview, owners will be able to select the option most suitable to their needs. And in addition, will receive a significant discount for their loyalty by extending their existing warranty, particularly when extending for 2 years. Thank you once again for your attendance at the launch of this great product in Taiwan. I assume you have some questions, so please feel free to ask.
Thank you, Mr. Rosagio. And now we will do the Q&A session. 现场的媒体朋友们，如果针对我们的保时捷认证保护有任何问题的话，都欢迎来提问。那么工作人员举手的话，我们工作人员会将麦克风递给您。同时，我们现场有非常专业的翻译人员会将您的问题如实的翻译给处长来回答。所以，现场有任何的问题的话，欢迎举手。好，第二排在这边，请将麦克风递给我们的媒体朋友。
刚才看到那个保护是用车系来区分嘛，那比如说像911里面它还有 GT Series 的车系，那这些车系是不是也可以做保护的购买，或者是他们跟一般的比如说 Carrera 之间保护的范围会不会有差别这样子？
谢谢。
The question is that we know that 911 series is included in the Porsche approved warranty. Do hardcore models like GTE 2 or GT3 RS also covered by the warranty, and is the coverage different from other or other Carrera models?
This is a good question. Owners who have purchased our GT models will enjoy the same level of coverage and peace of mind as any of the owners who own any of our Porsche models.
好，基本上呢，这个 GT2、GT3、RS 的这些的一个这个高性能车型的一个这个车主呢，基本上啊，他们能够去享有跟其他的这个保时捷这个车型车款的同样的一个这个保护的一个这个保障跟服务。
好，谢谢。那我们有没有再下一个问题？媒体朋友想要提问？好，来这边，左边。
我想请问一下，就是我们知道保时捷现在在台湾有不同的经销商，那我们之前有听说一些案例，就是不同经销商之间他们的保护内容或者是适用的那个条件有一些不一样，那这部分可不可以请处长帮我们说明一下？
We know that there are some rumors on the market saying that Porsche vehicles purchased from different dealers or authorized partners will have different warranty coverage. Is that true? Can you please clarify on that?
No, that is not true. Just like the Porsche new car warranty, Porsche approved warranty is provided by Porsche AG. The coverage is one coverage for new cars, for used cars, and the owners can enjoy the benefits of taking their vehicle for warranty repair at any Porsche, any authorized Porsche center in Taiwan.
好，事实上呢，保时捷的这个认证保护啊，跟新车保护一样，都是由保时捷的德国原厂呢所提供的一个这个保护服务。所以呢，因此不论是向哪一家的这个授权经销商所购买的一个这个车款呢，都享有相同的一个这个保护权益。
谢谢。我们想，我们应该还有时间再开放一题，还有没有媒体朋友想要来提问？有吗？ 今天每一位朋友都非常的客气。我觉得我如果大家没有问题的话，我想提一个问题，可以吗 ？Is it okay if I ask a question? Because it's what I have been thinking about doing the slide. 我刚才在看介绍的时候呢，看到一个非常重要的，就是我们的道路救援服务了。那其实不管是在地图上面看到的这些据点之外，如果我今天是在比如说深山里，或者是像是东岸花莲台东的地方遇到了需要服务的时候，这些是不是有额外的收费？
We know that portion assistance service is included in the portion approved warranty. And if my portion vehicle break down in remote mountainous area or maybe the eastern part of Taiwan,Will the assistance service be able to help recover the car without any additional cost?
Yes, indeed. Just like with the new car warranty, Porsche approved warranty includes Porsche assistance. Whether your car breaks down in the mountains, on the East Coast, or far away from a Porsche center, you will be offered support and assistance and recovery of your vehicle to a Porsche center in Taiwan free of charge.
好，是的，我们保时捷的认证服务呢，基本上跟我们的这个新车保护服务呢是一样的，都这个部分呢有包含我们的一个保时捷道路救援服务、哦、它的服务范围呢基本上是涵盖全台的，不论你的爱车呢是在哪里出现这个故障的问题，或不论是在这个山区啦，或是这个东部啦，或是其他这个荒郊野外的一个地方啊、哦，我们的保时捷道路救援服务呢都能够将你的爱车呢拖掉到授权的这个保时捷中心呢来进行后续的一个这个维修处理，而在过程当中呢，无论距离多远呢、啊，都是无需额外的这个拖掉的一个费用的。那我们是少数啊，在台湾能够去提供如此完善服务的一个这个品牌。
谢谢 ，Thank you， 帮大家询问了这个问题。那我想，如果现场媒体朋友还有其他的疑问的话，其实在会后也非常欢迎跟我们在场的公安人员来提出询问。再次谢谢我们的专业翻译 ，and thank you to Mr. Basagio。And now we'd like to invite you to please come this way and move right next to our Porsche Macan S. This is the Macan S.That had just been launched here in Taiwan last month, actually. We'd like to ask you to take a photo for the special event. 请大家可以开始移动，慢慢来。